All right, we got the Rams versus the Giants.
Look for him to carry this team with some young talent all the way through.
Matthew.
On first down, here comes pressure. The toss to Higbee out on the sideline. And Higbee with a first down.
They get the first.
Out near the 40-yard line. Adoree Jackson. Second down and three for the Rams.
Let's see.
Stafford, good protection. There's Puka Nacua. Tiptoes his way up
another
the sideline.
Easy first.
For a Rams first down at midfield.
His willingness to lay it on the line for the team.
He goes into block.
Look for the hole. Another first down. Okay.
40-yard line. That should be a first down.
I was there with the Cowboys that year. Nobody could stop that guy.
You had a seat right there to see it.
I mean, it was impressive.
Second and six. Quick to the air. Cooper Kupp with the catch. And a first down as he fights through the tackle of Nick McLeod, who started for Deontay Banks, the rookie who's inactive today.
Another first down
for the Rams.
Hey, rolling right now.
And had a free runner.
Oh, fourth and three. Going
fourth
for
down and three. They're 10 of 16 on fourth.
They
down
got some balls.
Stafford looking for Puka Nacua. Does he make the catch? They'll rule it a catch on the field. Second time we've had a challenge on the opening drive. Second time there's been a reversal. So Brian Daboll gets a third challenge now. He's been successful on two challenges.
Damn, Daniel, I thought Robinson he caught that shit. Tyrod Taylor airing it out.
Looking for Hyatt. Hyatt makes a slide catch.
I thought he intercepted that.
Taylor floats it down the sideline looking for.
Ooh, right through his hands? Did it go through or past? I can't tell from that angle. Nice catch. I thought that was intercepted.
Oh, this is
wow. Incomplete.
Incomplete.
What? Why?
Here comes pressure. Stafford throws. DeMarcus Robinson.
I guess I'll never know why I was in complete. Hold that right, buddy. Hold that right, buddy.
Here's Williams again. Probing. Finds the crease, and Kyron Williams gets 10.
I get the first.
First down for the Rams. From the 30-yard line as the Rams go back to work. Kyron Williams the carry. Turns the corner. Makes his way through traffic. And Williams gets 8 more. Nacua in motion on second down off the play.
There you go.
Blockers in front for his tight end. Higbee rumbling inside the five and out of bounds.
Good. Yak. The boy's getting up field right now, bro. They definitely scoring here.
Up the middle, plowing
easily.
His 10th rushing.
They just marched up the field, dog. Easily. Easily.
That was a big concern for the Rams defensive coordinator. This guy with the ball in his hands, you can see why. Saquon Barkley across the 40.
Saquon.
To the 41-yard line. When you talk
nice
to
run.
Raheem Morris, first thing he said was, and set him up in a third and manageable now, third and five.
Look for it.
Rams rush four.
Nice catch.
Toss and catch to Wandale Robinson. He was battling a
Robinson.
Quad injury. Barkley is being looked at by the athletic training staff.
Oh, no. Barkley's
six.
Out.
Pocket collapse.
You hate to see injuries, bro. You really do.
Sideline and the catch is made.
Way to stay in.
He was all alone
and he was getting pressure. Look for that all game.
He was just waiting for that ball to get to him.
He's got great speed and elusive.
Oh my god, stay up.
And Wandale Robinson in for the touchdown.
Turn on the Jets.
At a 14-3 lead. Stafford. To the air on
first catch.
Down,
ooh, slip right through him.
All the way to the 40-yard
slip
line.
Right through him.
First down for Los Angeles, a pickup of 15.
Telling Bobby and his siblings, if we were able to get here from our circumstances, you have no excuses with your privilege.
Stafford wow. Ooh, is she talking about?
Sideline,
ooh, he almost intercepted that.
Third and 16.
Tyrod.
Taylor. Bellinger again. Bellinger.
Get him off, yeah.
Seeking missile rush east was on
yeah,
top
chill,
of it.
Dog.
Bellinger just muscled his way for an extra yard.
He upset. He almost got dribbled
down.
Off the field.
Second and eight at the 27. Pressure coming.
Nice grab. Nice spin.
To the 41-yard line before McKinney can bring him down after the 15-yard gain. The Rams move the chains. Bring just four this time. Stafford too tall. Was it intercepted?
Nice interception. Yeah, that was too high for dog. Nice grab. All right, capitalize off of it. Get some momentum. Did he get that first? I don't think he did.
But Slayton, as he had to come back to get it, ends up a yard short of the first down.
Damn.
Picks up four.
Go for it.
And a fumbled snap. Taylor pouncing on it, but it's a turnover on downs.
Okay.
Second and six. Stafford looking.
Oh my God.
Over the middle. There's Higby again. His safety valve is his tight.
Need a
1 yard.
They need some momentum on offense now.
Down to 33. A pickup of 9. Okereke and Ward there to.
They need it.
Rams offensive line. Stafford to Williams, trying to find blockers. He's got him. Williams picking his way through traffic. Williams gets 9.
Another first down.
Hold the play fake. Stafford. Higby, a one-handed grab.
Another first down.
For the first down. Second and 7 at the 18-yard line. Nacua in motion. Stafford will swing it out to Nacua. Blockers out in front.
Screen! Screen!
He's inside the 10. It'll be first.
Waiting first.
Goal for Nacua.
Boy's getting up there.
Second and goal.
This drive.
Stafford sprints out, throws. Cooper Kupp, touchdown Rams.
Good drive. A good drive that was.
Idle motion out to the bottom of the screen. Low snap. Taylor picks it up. Looking
going
the
deep.
Deep shot. It's intercepted. Jordan Fuller. The penalty of play before his third interception. The very next play. And the Rams get it back with 107 and a half.
Welp.
Two timeouts left for the Rams. Remember, they've had kicking problems.
Great interception.
So a field goal, maybe need to get a little deeper to get that field goal going. This will help. Robinson fumbles.
Nah, that won't help. No, that won't help. That will not help.
Dane Belton.
You need to hold that rock. Adoree
Jackson poked this one out, and Belton recovered.
Oh, man, and popped that ball out. Big opportunity for Tyrod.
From the 43.
Yeah, capitalize. There you go. Good yak.
Inside the 25 and down at those 31-yard try now.
Wait, there's 0 seconds on the clock.
Crosby. Crosby's kick is good, and the Giants.
0 seconds on the clock.
On the board
by Tyrod Taylor.
Third down.
I guess they're too lazy to set it back one.
Waller with the catch. First down and more. And the tight end rumbles near midfield before Jordan Fuller can bring him down. Third down and six.
Third and six.
For the Giants.
Need that first.
Rams rush 4. Taylor under pressure. Able to get away for a moment, but down he goes. Aaron Donald finished him off.
Jeez.
Kobe Turner got him around the
ankle. Hey, yo, whoa, what was that?
Process, a loss of 4.
Pause.
Giants bring pressure.
Looked like
Stafford.
He was
there's
playing with his meat.
Nacua, and there's the first down.
He's still up.
Free. Nacua down the sideline. Trying to find that extra gear. The rookie takes it inside the 10. It'll be first and goal Rams.
You got to make that tackle, dog.
Tried to strip the foot.
You home. You got to make that tackle.
Giants bring pressure. Stafford. There's Puka. Nacua.
He was holding him. Then just push him thinking he'd lose his balance and go out of bounds. You should try to swing him or something.
There's the first down and he spins free.
You just pushed him and gave him some momentum to make this long game.
Tried to strip the football.
And now the handoff to Kyren Williams.
Wow.
And he's got a touchdown.
Puka didn't step out, but he's the one who provided the spark.
And Haversick misses the extra point. And the kicking woes continue for the Los Angeles Rams.
Yeah, he's
second
gone.
Two at the 33.
He's gone.
Hand off Barkley and a burst.
What the hell? Barkley's back.
But not before Saquon gets the first down near the 39.
Ooh, he's scaring people, bro. You can't be doing that.
Here's Taylor again from the goal line. Throws over the middle.
Nice catch. Way to get the first.
Backs his way for the first down to the 20-yard line. Rush Yeast.
Nice easy outlet with the tight end hammer toe.
Hammer toe.
First down, bring extra pressure. It's picked up. Taylor
going deep.
Up, wants to go
deep.
For Slayton. He's got him. Slayton on the run. He'll take it to the house.
That is wide open. Okay. They missed the extra point, or did they go for two?
Had a little time. Intercepted. He airmailed it past Robinson and Dane Belton having a day.
Uh-oh.
His second pick of the afternoon.
He airmailed it.
Better in the third quarter.
Second Let's see.
Six from the 30. Taylor.
You go. Got some momentum.
Wandale Robinson a yard short.
Go score.
Of a Giants first down at the 25.
2016. Fourth and one. Going for it.
Fourth and one.
Again, get it. There it is. There it is.
From Kobe Turner. He kind of short armed that thing and missed.
Now Barkley on the
ground. Nice spin.
Spin move. Step through a tackle. First down and more down to the 10.
Leave your heart on the field.
Taylor looking. Throws for the end zone. Incomplete.
Good D.
He wanted Isaiah Hodgins. Darion Kendrick.
Good D.
32-yard field goal try for Mason Crosby. Remember, an extra point is 33 Boom. Yards. He missed from 33 on the extra point. He there hits from 32.
He missed the extra point. The angle for two. Jeez.
Nakua in motion. Second down. Stafford looking. Robinson.
Wide open.
Sideline. Big play for the Rams.
There you go.
Near the 30-yard line. Nakua in motion. The handoff.
Mm-hmm.
First to score. Mm-hmm. Into the secondary. He's gone for a Rams touchdown.
Making some plays out here is what they
His
doing.
Third rushing touchdown of the day.
Yeah, he's cooking.
Well done. Great technique.
Cooking.
Center up. Taylor back to the air. Wandale Robinson with the catch. And Robinson with a good game. Picks up 10 and a first down. Remember, that's his second hold today.
First
his
and 20.
Penalty this year.
Jeez.
And on the cross, it's
there you go. Good yak.
Trying to bounce back as the tackle broken. Got a completion.
Second and five.
Big penalty. There's Taylor. Pressure coming. Taylor flush throws wide open as Isaiah Hodgins.
He's all, he on the ground rolling.
To the Ram 42.
Trying to roll forward.
Giants first down pickup of 18.
Let's see. First 10.
Taylor.
Oh my
Pressure
God.
Coming. It's Donald again. Two sacks.
I know he heard him coming. He felt Donald coming.
Third
like a giant
19.
Bear.
Taylor. Bellinger. Puts on
Ooh, where are you going?
Hesitation.
Where are you going?
Oh. For the first down yardage.
He got it?
I think he might have stepped out.
Fourth
he didn't.
One.
Fourth and one. I didn't think he got either.
5-0 across the board. One-on-ones.
Taylor throws. Caught, but Hyatt went backwards. And it's a turnover on downs.
Oh, man.
Third and six. That's Cup in motion.
Oh, man. That's not what
Pressure
they needed.
Coming. Stafford throws wide of Robinson.
Hit as
Stafford
he threw.
Stafford ended up on his backside again.
And earning themselves a spot in this playoff race late in the year.
Third and 11. Taylor. Pressure coming again. And he's wide of the target. Wanted Slayton with Durant in coverage.
They bringing a defense right now, both teams. They're bringing it.
The handoff to Nakua.
They're
up the sideline. Bouncing off contact and Puka Nakua out to the 43-yard line. A first down, a pickup of 15 on the ground for Nakua, who was a pretty good rusher.
Mm-hmm. Third and seven. Y'all need a stop.
Third and seven.
Ooh.
Pressure gets him
coming
again.
In hot.
Okereke didn't have a sack before today. He gets to Stafford for the second time today.
What a stunt and what a show.
Fourth and 17. Boom.
I think Martindale again.
Almost blocked that shit.
Marcheski from the 6-yard line.
Hold that rock tight.
In front of him. Out to the 20. And gonna be breaking tackles. He's still on his feet. Marcheski.
Joe gotta make that tackle. Give him some blocks. All the way. All the way.
Woo-hoo, to the house. No flags.
Hold on, I need to see how he
has a little bit of room in front
broke
of
out of that.
Out to the 20, and
he spun off of him, but everybody was like,
gonna be breaking.
Oh my God.
No flags.
He really just scored right there. Jeez. 25-26.
Taylor to throw.
Hit Barkley.
Oh.
What the fuck? There's no way. There's no way. There's no way.
Play was wide open. It was going to be a walk-in two, and Taylor can't believe it.
There's no way he just did that shit. There's no way he threw that shit behind. There's no way he just... There is no way. He really just did that shit. He really just did that shit. They'll be up by one, bro. If the Giants lose this game, dog.
Barkley was wide open. It was going to be a walk-in two, and Taylor can't believe it.
If the Giants lose this game, dog.
Pressure up the middle, and he's underneath Isaiah Simmons.
There you go.
Reset up in the pocket, get their hips and momentum into these throws.
I can't believe he just did that shit.
Some of these drops. Taylor pressured again.
You better go make up for it, dog. You better go make up for it.
In open space, slides across the 35. His career long is 58. Good snap. Good hold. Crosby's kick is no good. My goodness.
Talk about finishing out games. That's not what we meant, and that's not what Sean McVay was trying to convey to his team.
I'm just going to apologize to any Giants fans. If I was a Giants fan, I would sit at home and watch that fuckery happen. I would have lost my motherfucking mind. Let's see the score box. Whose fault was that? Tyrod did fuck up with that shuffle to Barkley. I don't know how he did that. And then your kicker smokes the field goal. Tyrod made up for it, got him back at least field goal range. And then your kicker smokes it. Rams. Matthew Stafford, 24 for 34, passing 317 passing yards, one touchdown, two interceptions. All right. Rushing 20 carries, 87 yards for Kyren Williams. Look at him. Puka Nacua, 2 for 19. Receiving, holy. Puka Nacua, 5 receptions, 118 yards. Dog was cooking as usual. Cooper Kupp, 4 for 27. Williams, 2 for 14. Robinson, 6 for 92. Good game for him. And Higbee, 6 for 62. Okay. 5 sacks this game. Look at him. See the Giants. Wait. Yeah, see the Giants. Tyrod Taylor, 27-41, 319 yards. One touchdown, one interception. 319 yards. He was slinging it. Pause. He was throwing that rock. Rushing, Barkley 12 for 39. Aaron Taylor 6 for 40. Robinson 1 for 24 for rushing. Receiving, Hodgins 1 for 18. Hyatt 3 for 25. Barkley 3 for 19. Waller 5 for 51. Robinson 6 for 55. Slayton was cooking 4 for 106. Good game for him. And Daniel 4 for 39. 4 sacks that game. Yeah, to lose like that is rough.